What's your name?
Billy.
And the Pastor, tell him that I'm a father. Yeah. What is your name, sir?
Billy.
Heavenly Father, I pray for children. Pastor Jolly Dasan. Heavenly Father, pray for brother Bill right now. Heavenly Father, Bill Hart is towards you today. Heavenly Father, I bless his brother right now. I bless his brother and your family. Brother is having some more doubts. I knock out the Bible, you will clarify because you are here. I bless his brother, having good heart. Expand brother territory, the spiritual realm, all the blessings, spiritual gift, everything, the name of Jesus Christ, I have granted to brother Bill right now. Shita Takka Nadi Dagana. In Jesus' name, I bless his brother family, all the mom and dad, and sisters and brothers and everybody. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Amen.
Okay. Now if we can add in, because heavenly saying to this, well, it's called divine truth.
So today, I want to say to each one of you, you will be having doubt today about Jesus Christ, but your all the doubts, it will get clear in you when the Spirit of God is coming to you. What is the Spirit of God? The same Spirit raised the Jesus Christ from the death to the life. The same Spirit is there here today in this world. I want to say to all the people, this is a Holy Spirit generation. Each and every people, every healing is happening in this world, not only in you, but in all the people, those who are living in this world. It is in the name of Jesus Christ, by the mighty power of Jesus Christ. Praise the Lord. Come on. I can pray for a child. Praise the Lord. So everybody, another thing. Jesus Christ, before this death, Jesus Christ was praying to the Heavenly Father, I will take a promise. Promise is the Spirit of God. When the Spirit of God is coming to you, this Holy Spirit will teach you about your future. About your future. What Jesus Christ has said in this world, everything the Holy Spirit will teach you. Book of Acts, chapter 1 and 2, all the disciples, they were praying in one accord in the Jerusalem temple. The power of the Holy Spirit, it came to them. When the power of the Holy Spirit came to Apostle Peter and all the disciples, by default, they were getting a transformation in their spiritual life. Because of this reason, they were preaching the gospel boldly in Samaria, Judea, and Jerusalem, in all the places. Book of Acts, chapter 3. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, a crippled person, he was walking and jumping in the Jerusalem temple. Even today, I am preaching this living God. The God, he is living here itself. Jesus Christ was, God died, and he got resurrected. Now, this God is sitting in the right hand of the Heavenly Father.
What's the channel name?
What's the channel name,
bro? So, he is sitting in the right hand of the Heavenly Father. He just already with us. After the death of Jesus Christ, around 40 times appeared in front of all the disciples. After the resurrection of Jesus Christ, Book of Acts chapter 6 and 7, during the time of the death of Stephen, he was witnessing, I am seeing the glory of the Lord, the Son of Man is standing in the right hand of the Heavenly Father. Praise the Lord. Even today, I am preaching this living God, not the God of death. This God, the resurrection of Jesus Christ, the salvation which you are receiving by the resurrection of Jesus Christ. So today, all the ladies and gentlemen, all the brothers and sisters, this is what in all the old generation, all the pastors, all the prophets, including prophet Isaiah, prophet Jeremiah, Joshua, and Moses, Abraham, Jacob, and David, they were waiting to receive this salvation. But it was not written for them. It was for us in the name of Jesus Christ. Praise the Lord. They were the servant of the Lord. But we are the greater than the Abraham. We are greater than the John the Baptist. We are the children of God. Amen. They were the servant of the Lord. Bible says, as many as received that Jesus Christ is their Lord and Savior, our God has given a right, a power to become to everybody the children of God. All the ladies and gentlemen, Bible says, today is the day of your circumcision. Not tomorrow, not day after tomorrow, not after a week, not after a month. Another nature of Jesus Christ. Under 10 minutes time, I will close. My brother, revivalist, Tony will be preaching after 10 minutes time. I want to say to everybody, the nature of Jesus Christ is a pure nature. When I was preaching the gospel in the North UK, Christ called me. Three times I preached the gospel. Three times Jesus Christ healed the sick people there. Praise the Lord. Today, I want to say to all the people, the God of healing, that is Jesus Christ. The God of miracles, that is Jesus Christ. The God of loving God, that is Jesus Christ. The God who will never leave you, nor forsake you, this is Jesus Christ. Your family members, your brothers, your sisters, everybody will isolate you. But I want to say, the nature of Jesus Christ is a loving nature. I can pray for you. I'm the pastor. Can I pray for you? What's your name? Heavenly Father, I pray for Sister Mallory right now. I pray for Sister right now to get more spiritual blessings. I don't know, Sister, but you know you are the God. What is Sister's heart? Heavenly Father, thank you for your granting everything to Sister. In the year of 2022, I bless Brother, Sister's life right now, spiritually and physically, all the areas of her life right now. I bless family and all the children, everybody, mom and dad, all the employment, everything, especially the spiritual life. In the name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. So today, this is the day which our God has created for you to receive the salvation. All the ladies and gentlemen, I want to say, does it matter what is your budget? Does it matter what is the situation? Our God is for you today. This God can do creative miracles in your life today. All the ladies and gentlemen, all the brothers and sisters, our God's nature is a miracle nature. Our God's nature is a loving God. In the Bible, there was a 12 years, the woman, she was having poor blood. She was a rejected person. She was a rejected woman. All the medical science rejected her. But when she heard the miracle through Jesus Christ, what Jesus Christ has done among the people, when she heard the miracle work of Jesus Christ, she went after Jesus Christ.